Did you know in Guardians of the Galaxy, we almost didn't get to see Thanos? Josh Brolin's actually uncredited for playing Thanos at the end, and he was actually the very last person to get cast in the film. He was offered the role while filming Everest in 2015, and he based the characterization of Thanos on Colonel Walter E. Kurtz in Apocalypse Now. He would have been cut, but James Gunn finally decided to keep the scene in so that the film had a more immediate tie to the Avengers.